Camila Fodger of Galair. Minister McEntee, who we welcome on her first visit to the Garda College, Commissioner Harris, distinguished guests, and the families and friends of our newly attested Gardaí, it is my pleasure to welcome you here today to the Garda College on the occasion of the attestation and passing out ceremony of Intake 213, where 102 women and men from across various communities, backgrounds and nationalities become members of an Garda Síochána. The staff and I here at the College are very proud today to have played a part in ensuring that the probationer Gardaí of Intake 2 and 3 will immediately go into the service of an Garda Síochána throughout the country, where they will put their learning into practice. So without further ado, I now invite Garda John Ivers and Garda Donald Doohan, our drill instructors, to lead Intake 2 and 3 onto the square and commence the ceremony. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen of Intake 213, welcome each one of you to an Garda Síochána as we celebrate 100 years of proud history. Please give them a big round of applause.
You've joined an Garda Síochána to make a difference, to make a difference to individuals, to communities, and to our society as a whole. This is a very proud day for you, your family, and your friends. And you've shown great commitment to get this far, and I want to wish you well and all the very best in your future careers in an Garda Síochána, and I look forward to working with you all. And I wish to congratulate each Garda and their families on their attestation today. It is a very proud day, and you're most welcome into an Garda Síochána. Thank you very much. Thank you.
It is such an honour and such a pleasure to join you on this really special day. I've waited 2 years for this day, but it's nothing to what I know all of you have waited for. And I have to say, to see you marching out here, it really filled me with such a sense of pride. I'm sure it's nothing to what your family members and friends and yourselves feel today as well. And so I'm delighted to have the opportunity to speak to all of you, but most importantly, to congratulate you as you start your careers today in an Garda Síochána. As valued members of our policing service, of which the people of this country are so, so proud, I want to thank you for your commitment here today and to the state. And I want to congratulate you again and wish you well in your continued work to keep us all safe. Thank you.